Hello, my friends, and welcome back, of course, to Tufted Owl Cottage. I am Mama Violet, and I wanted to have a table session, or in this case, a very cozy twin bed session. Because I have seen a very strong theme here lately of something that links two senses together. For instance, there are people that can see notes of music. With every note that is plucked, they can see a color or an image. In today's session, I'd like to utilize color and memory, or color and relatability. And what I mean by that is we're going to go through the chakras. We have our little kitty friend here too, and sleeping. We're going to go through each chakra and the color of such, and help open those up to aid you in memories that you may wish to revisit, or help you relate that color to something that can relax you. For instance, and this is just an example, the throat chakra, which is blue, oftentimes reminds people of water. I am a Pisces, and admittedly, my very favorite colors in the world are teal and seafoam green. And the colors of teal and turquoise that align with the throat chakra always remind me of Caribbean waters. Now, we are going to start by lighting a candle, and setting this intention is completely up to you. If you wish, you can set the intention to utilize a color to bring you to a happy place, happy space, or just to be reminded of something that relaxes you. Or you can utilize this as a chakra opening session and set your intention to maybe heal a chakra, open a chakra, close a chakra, or any other sort of healing or trauma healing that you might need. This is a very open session to relate color to another sense. Maybe purple reminds you of a good Chateau Bordeaux or Cabernet Sauvignon from grapes. Smell, taste are relaxing and joyful. Or maybe the red of the root chakra brings to mind saturated, rich smell of red rose petals. Whatever the case may be, today we're just going to relax our mind and allow the ebb and flow of the relatability that comes from each chakra color, okay? So, let's get started. Okay, so we have our believe this is, yes, lavender, jasmine, and chamomile candle. Lavender, it's funny because oftentimes lavender is associated with sleep and rest, but to me it is relatable to ethereal, like otherworldly, fae. Anything to do with purple and lavender remind me of the fae people. So there are no rules. We're just going to light this candle to allow you to set your intention, whether it be opening your chakra and your mind, or chakras and mind, or finding a happy place, or relatability, as we spoke of, to bring you to joyous places and remind you of joyous things. So I'm going to set this candle down over there, and we're going to get started. Okay, so the first thing I would like to do is a bit of a scan. Let's start at your crown chakra and third eye. Just bringing it down to the throat. Heart chakra. Okay. Coming down to the solar plexus. Please forgive my creaky floor. The cottage is a little old. And the sacral. Just kind of familiarizing myself here with the collective. Seeing where we should start. And root. Down by our kitty, our sleeping kitty. Okay, so I think we are going to start at the third eye, actually. So, third eye is indigo. We're actually going to use amethyst today for our third eye. So we're going to start by placing our amethyst right over your third eye. And now, what I'd like you to do, just enjoying the surface that you are lying on. My kitty is snoring, I'm sorry. And we're going to really focus on that deep, crystallized indigo purple. Picturing a deep indigo light in the center of your mind. Very good. It's a circular light, and it blurs and clears, fades and brightens. I just want you to allow your mind to wander to where it will. See where that brings you. Allow it to wander wherever it likes. There's no rules. There's no wrong or right. And if it does bring you to an unpleasant place, of course, it's okay to open your eyes or shift your body. Gonna shake up that energy. change your thought course. Allow that purple to bring you to a wonderful place. Grapes of an orchard, or a wild sailor's delight sunset, maybe over the beach, or a forest. Either way, just allow that purple to bring you to a wonderful place and a wonderful space. Very good. Good. Okay. As we move on, I have to say, if you wish to stay in the space of a particular color or a place that a particular color has taken you, it is perfectly okay to stay in that space and to just listen to the sound of my voice and simply allow it to relax you as you enjoy your time away in that safe space. Or if you wish, you may travel down each chakra with us. Next, we are going to go to our throat chakra. For the throat, I was called to bring in my aquamarine. Absolutely gorgeous tool. It is very much this rich ocean color. However, again, everyone interprets colors very differently. So if you are traveling on with me, I would like you to focus in your mind's eye on the color aquamarine turquoise. And maybe this does take you to the ocean. There's this place in Michigan called Pictured Rocks that looks like something out of the Caribbean, so maybe it's taking you to a northern lake. Or maybe it's taking you to the glaciers of the fjords, Finland and Switzerland. And you're in a cozy cabin wrapped up in the softest wool sweater. And you see the fjords and glaciers outside. Or maybe it's taking you to the most beautiful Caribbean blue tropical flower in the middle of some wetlands or forests. Whatever your mind relates to it, it's 100% right for you. Very good. Just allowing yourself to bask in that synchronicity of that aquamarine. Allowing that color to flow over your being, taking you to wherever it will. And again, if it does take you someplace you'd rather not be, it's okay to shift your hip flexors, your shoulders, to change that energy flow and bring you somewhere else. Next, we are going to move on to the heart chakra. And I've brought two stones for the heart chakra. Heart chakra can be represented by pink or green. So I have brought with me some lainite and rose quartz. We're going to have you choose which color you would like to utilize. So there's a rich, deep spring green, or there is a light, soft pink. You can choose one color, or you can meld and blend both colors within your mind. Bringing you through to picture that light in your mind if you're traveling on with us. And if not, please feel free to enjoy wherever it is you are. Pink or green or both, picturing that in your mind's eye. Think about the smells and sounds associated with those colors. Thinking about freshly cut grass, or are you thinking about pink lemonade? On a warm summer's day, are you thinking about the greens of Christmas? The smells of clove and holly? Are you thinking about the pinks, flowers, or sunsets? I had this friend in high school. She was albino, and she had the most beautiful pink eyes. And that's what rose quartz reminds me of, is my friend. Let's just take a moment to allow your mind to ebb and flow wherever it may go. Good, very good. Again, if you choose to travel on with us as we move to the solar plexus, you may, or you may stay where you are happy. For our solar plexus, we have this piece of gorgeous yellow beach glass. Isn't that beautiful? Yellow is an unusual color to find on the beach, and I think it's absolutely stunning. So, in traveling on, if you should so choose, I want you to picture yellow in your mind's eye. A light, but not a bright one, just ever so soft and warm and gentle. Spinning yellow light, slowly warming you. And then let your mind wander as it will. Does it bring you to sweet and sour lemons in an orchard, a beautiful forest of lemon trees? Or with that theme, does it bring you to childhood? The lemon heads, all the sour candies. that we used to have. I think they still do. Does it bring you thoughts of the warm sunshine? Or does it bring you thoughts of a cozy fire? The yellow that dances above the flames. Wherever your mind takes you, just allow that to ebb and flow. Shifting as you go to bring you to the place that makes you the happiest. Very good. Just taking a moment to allow your body and mind to relax and go where it will. If you're traveling on, we'll then move on to the sacral chakra. The sacral, I have chose the orange of sandstone. Very beautiful, rounded, triangular sandstone. Right at your sacral. Sneezy. She's just so sweet. And if you're traveling with us, I'd like you to picture in your mind's eye a deep, beautiful orange of the most saturated and gorgeous color. Taken straight from the wings of the monarch butterfly. Very good. Allowing that to just circle in your mind if you're choosing to travel on. And then letting your mind wander just to see where that orange takes you. Does it take you to a butterfly garden? Or does it take you to the hot coals and embers of a fire as it settles down? While you're camping or enjoying a cottage in the woods, maybe? Or does it take you to the beautiful orange orchards in Florida, South America, California? What happy place does that orange bring you to? Allow your mind to ebb and flow, shifting as you need and shifting as we go. If you choose to travel with me, we're going to go ahead and go to the root chakra. So let me find a tool for that. So as you know, the root chakra is a very, very rich red. The red root of the earth, Mother Gaia. I am being called to amethyst and rose quartz. The amethyst making the rose quartz richer, closer to a fuchsia. It's So I'd like you to picture red or fuchsia in your mind's eye. If you're choosing to travel along with us, picture that light, that rich, beautiful red, like the saturated oils of rose petals. And think of what that makes you think of. What does it remind you of, besides roses, maybe? A romantic evening? Or the nose of a kitty? Does it make you think of wildflowers? Valentine? Does it bring to mind the scent of a rich red velvet cake, maybe? Layered with chocolate and cream cheese. I have a very curious kitty cat. Does it make you think of rich, wonderful, juicy strawberries? Allowing your mind to flow, where does that take you? Good, very good. And now you can choose to stay where you are or bring that rainbow of chakra colors to mind. Just let them melt and meld together and take you where they will. Paying gentle attention to the scents, sights, and sounds. Where these colors take you. Very good. Very good. And coming to a state of relaxation. Bring in some wildflowers. Just to bring in that softness, calling in Gaia, calling in Mother Nature, calling in protection, the wilds of the forest. Our black tourmaline. No, we're going to use our turquoise angel to seal in that protection. Weaving through the colors of your chakras. Very good. Protecting you and bringing you only to places that make you feel absolutely wonderful and safe. Whew. going to place her right here between the heart and the solar plexus. Good. Okay, my friend, I hope that this has brought you some relaxation and some wonderful thoughts. I will see you all again very, very soon. I am so grateful for you and your understanding when I'm unable to make videos for a while. But my friends here are wonderful and I wouldn't trade it for the world. Anyway, I will see you all again very soon. Until I do. Namaste, my kind friends. Sleep sweet.